hugely brave. He'd been having a look out around the outside there, and then he went straight to the outside and just kept it planted, kept the momentum up, and to drive around the outside with really almost zero visibility
and over the white lines.
Rosberg would not have known he was there, and it was quite possible that he would have moved across and used up all the track. I mean, here he is on the edge, and Rosberg would have just seen the nose of his car by the last minute, but.